Right.
Left. Right. Left. Right. Change. Circle. Circle. Clockwise. Inhale. Exhale.
Bend towards right.
another leg and stay. Breathing, keep breathing. Inhale, switch the arm, bend back. Keep breathing, hold, knee straight. Exhale, relax, relax. We'll do squats. Arms in your front. We'll do it 10 times. 1. Back through. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Relax. Relax your legs. Take distance between your legs. Then we do side stretch. Okay, bend your one leg. Stretch to one side. And then on this side, you can put your arms front to if you're comfortable. 4, 5, 6. Go down as much as you can. 7, 8, 9. Very nice. 10. Relax. Let's do it up. Rotate your wrist. Look up. stretch in your spine. Exhale, bend forward. Back straight, knee straight. Keep breathing, straighten. Now lift the right leg again up. Try to bend your right leg and try to hold your right leg with your left hand. Try to. Okay, release your leg, leg down. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, bend back. Inhale, exhale again, forward fold, bend forward. This time, lift your left leg, bend your left knee and hold the opposite hand. Try to hold. Very nice. Very good. Opposite hand and leg. Release your leg. Inhale, coming up. Arms up. Exhale, relax. Okay, relax your body first. Relax your legs. Keep breathing. We do sun salutations. Okay. Today we will do 8 rounds. Okay. Every day we will increase to. After reaching 12, every day we will do 12 rounds. Come front side.
Straighten your knees, back straight, and breathing normal.
palms, hands up. Three, going to forward fold. Keep breathing. Focus on your stretch path. Four, left leg back. Left knee on the mat, back straight. Shoulder open, look up. And breathing normal. Five, coming to plank. Shoulder relaxed. Six, coming down to Ashtanga. Knees, chest and chin on the mat. Seven, coming to cobra pose. Your shoulders open. Breathing. Eight, lift your hip up, mountain pose. Press your heels down. Look down at your abdomen. Nine, left leg forward. Pressing your hip down, look up. 10, forward fold, middle leg forward, knee straight, focus on your stretch palms, concentrate on your breath, back straight. 11, Hatha Yoga Class. Very nice. Six round. Exhale. Exhale 6. Inhale 7. Exhale 8. Your forehead and release your facial tension. Try to keep your mind relaxed and calm. Feel the touch of air while inhaling and exhaling. Small movement of your hand and like fingers. person. Okay? Inhale, bend your legs to the knees, hold your knees, hug your knees, press your knees down towards the stomach, and then lift your neck up if you are comfortable, and try to touch your chin or nose to your knees. Be stable, keep breathing. It's okay if you can't touch, just stay there wherever you feel comfortable. Just feel the pressure on your stomach and your abdomen. Close your eyes. Just keep breathing. Inhale, leg up, exhale, leg down, relax. Relax, keep breathing. The third variation, straight without bending, lift your right leg up and then twist to left side. And again, look at opposite side, arms in shoulder line. Try to keep both the knees straight. Very good. Keep holding. Just stay there. Eyes closed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, leg up. Exhale, leg down. Relax. On this side. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, leg down. Your right knee straight, both the knees straight. Look at opposite side. Keep breathing, knee straight, both the knees straight. concentrate on your breath. Inhale, leg up. Exhale, leg down. Relax. Just relax the body. Keep breathing. Straight up, straight Sitting your life. Very nice. Hold. 10 seconds. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. Push up. Keep up. Yes. Very good. Slowly. Lay down. Lay down. Very slowly. Relax. Lay down. Relax your body. Keep breathing. Another side. Inhale. Lift your hip up first and then lift your left leg up. Knee straight. Left knee straight. Stay there. Keep breathing. Relax. Lay down. Keep down. First lay down and then keep down. Straighten your legs. Relax. Relax your body first. The next one is in advance, which is a green pose. Okay? Try only if you are comfortable. Okay? Otherwise, you can do the bridge pose. Okay? For green pose, first put your palms down inverted this way. You can see first, you see.
Mm-hmm.
You come to sitting and this. See first. Okay? So put your hands down and then lift your hip up, straighten your arms. This is the green pose. Okay, if you are uncomfortable, you can do this. Feel this one. Okay? Maybe they are okay, you can just fold your hands and just lift your hip up. Okay? Okay, let's try. The palms, inverted. Slowly, slowly, without jerk, lift your very nice. If your back is stiff, do it gently without jerk. Do not overstrain. Very nice. Keep holding. Keep trying. जहाँ तक आप comfortable feel करें वहीं पे hold करें. Very good. Take your time. When you are done, just come down and relax. Very slowly. Very, very good. Very nice. Relax completely. Keep breathing. Your whole body. mountain pose, which is a fish pose. Okay? There are two variations. We'll do the simple one today. Okay, leg straight, with the arms, lower back, arms down, your back. Leg straight, and then lift your shoulder, your shoulders and your neck vertical. Make arch in your back, jina ho sake. Head ko dhaake vertical rakhna hai. Very good. Release all the stress from your shoulders. Keep breathing. This is the Matsyasana fish pose.
Ankle, knee,
feel the stretch even high. Wherever you get the maximum stretch, just feel.
Thank you.
Just try to inhale. You can make some